was lost, but I am certainly 100% found right now. We're in Privilege for a night called Supermarché. Oh my goodness, it's unreal.
Over 8,000 people this place holds. It's gonna be an amazing, amazing evening. We're not wearing these AAAs for nothing. We can go everywhere with these.
I might even get in the pool.
But you actually just said to me before though, you're not wearing any underwear. So what does that prove now though?
It proves that anything goes in Ibiza, Michael.
You don't even have to wear underwear in Ibiza. No, you don't.
Este club lo hace importante para empezar el club más grande del mundo y nosotros junto a él tenemos un Guinness World Record en aforo. Está en Ibiza, creo que ya es un motivo suficiente para ser mágico y especial. Y luego que tenemos uno de los escenarios más grandes del mundo, donde trabajan decoradores, bailarines profesionales, coreógrafos. Entonces cada día que se cae el telón es algo nuevo para el público. Realmente amo mi trabajo, ¿sabes? Para mí lo que hago es un sueño. Soñé siempre tener una fiesta para dar la vuelta al mundo y tal y lo soñé, la verdad que está ocurriendo. Entonces amo mi trabajo y amo mi vida, la verdad, me encanta.
Uno de los grandes proyectos a corto plazo, a partir ahora de noviembre en Brasil, abrimos una nueva sede de Supermarché en São Paulo para toda Sudamérica y para todo Brasil, donde desplazamos un equipo igual que tenemos en Ibiza o en Madrid para todo el continente sudamericano. Y en enero abrimos delegaciones en Miami para todos los Estados Unidos. Así que poco a poco vamos a intentar hacernos con el globo terrestre.
Sin querer, I was a jazz singer and I was singing in a jazz club in Spain. And then a DJ went to the club and told me, hey, you need to come here and sing with me in Ibiza. And I said, really? Oh, I'm in Ibiza in the club? I can't believe it. Okay, and I came here in the best club in the world, and I'm so excited.
When you're out there in front of all of those people and everyone's looking at you and all the men are going, oh, Do you get really nervous or do you love it? Do you get very excited?
Yeah, at first I feel a butterfly in my stomach, but then I enjoy.
You look like a beautiful butterfly.
Doesn't she? I'm gonna be on the dance floor with you. I think I'm gonna be up there. Yeah, we'll have a little dance. Absolutely. What's the biggest crowd you've ever performed in front of? How many people?
Maybe 8,000 until 12,000 people. Feel like, you know, Beyoncé.
Oh, Beyoncé.
Sorry, Beyoncé has got nothing on you.
If this was the last dance of the night, will you join me till the morning light? Dance the night away, cause it feels right. You can't stop me, no. You can't stop me, nobody can stop me. Yeah! And I would like that you see my show, cause it's so cool.
Can we both kiss each cheek of yours at the same time? Yeah.